EDSvideo.com. Thank you.
Dr. Carlo here, just with a perfect clinical example of one of the physical exam findings we look for, especially in people with abdominal pain, they're worried about gastrointestinal bleeding. This particular patient showed up to the emergency department with vomiting blood. It was dark, or what we call coffee ground emesis, because it was cloudy and dark, and they complained of really dark stool. The medical term for this is called melena, and melena is the Latin name for black, and black stool, that's what it is. Why is it black? Because blood, as it comes from the stomach and comes down the bowel, gets digested by the digestive enzymes, and it turns black color. There are a lot of other things that can turn your stool black, like taking Pepto and other things, so that doesn't mean definitely that it's blood. So you still have to do what is called a fecal or called blood test to make sure that it is truly blood. But this is the example, and I'm going to try to focus here. I'm sorry, it's so dark. But this is truly black stary stools. And this is a Q-tip from the rectal examination I did on this patient. Let's see if you can see it a little bit better. So that's it. This is melena. So positive upper gastrointestinal bleeding on this patient. Patient put on protonix, which is an antiacid of the stomach, fluids, nausea medicine, and probably admitted for endoscopy, maybe a blood transfusion and things like that.
EDSvideo.com. Thank you.